make it like two. Young girls waste, now you don't know you, don't you? All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh. Thinking all night, cause the doubt is sticky too. Yes, I got a thousand references, sir, just like you. All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh.
Welcome to you all once again. Welcome to Old Trafford. It's a lovely evening. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Premier League football for you very shortly. Manchester United against West Ham United.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Well, a strong character in the Manchester United lineup and a strong competitor as well.
Well, left foot, right foot, he just caresses the ball. And he's got an eye for a pass too, wonderful.
Is in the attack. West Ham United's lineup is this. Mario Rui plays with Cristiano Puccini. They're the fullbacks, and they'll play with a sole striker.
Thank you, Old Trafford. Enjoy the game.
Game started by Manchester United. Work really to read the intention of the pass. Neatly intercepted. That's the goalkeeper's ball. When he was trying to find his teammate darting through the centre there and probably onside. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. The team that's hosting the match today have quite an incentive to go for the victory, and it's quite possible that if they do win this match here and the results elsewhere work out as they would want them to be, they could end the day at the top of the table.
Well, they've been pretty good, haven't they? More than pretty good, really. Very consistent.
Alan McAnally's at Bournemouth. He's got news of a goal in that match.
It's a goal for Bournemouth. 9 minutes played, 1-0.
Must take the lead here. It comes out of Manchester United have scored here.
Oh, I always used to love scoring these type of goals when you're there first. It feels good, this.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
Showing his frustrations, the manager, I'm sure he'd love to be out there playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now.
Manchester United in front, as predicted, really. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Good idea.
Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Able to make the interception. And it's going to be a goal kick. We can see it another time, Alan, this vital match-leading goal. Taken it well under pressure. No threat now. In goes the corner. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Cullen. Lanzini. Cross dealt with by the defender. Rice. Lanzini. A chance to play it into the centre now. Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Throw in here. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Sancho.
It's a good challenge by West Ham to get the ball back. There's something happening at Chelsea that we need to know about. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Arsenal. 26 minutes played, 1-0.
Great to have Alan McAnally out and about for us. And he's brought us right up to date again there.
Might just be in here from that little chip pass. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Lanzini's corner. And the defender is there to clear it.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball, but they've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team and they broke out of defence with such pace. The manager will be delighted. The game plan is working perfectly.
Now James. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. The space is on the inside. Has to get it away. Cross has come to nothing. We can hear now from Alan McAnally at Vicarage Road, and there's been a goal, Alan.
It's a goal for Aston Villa. 32 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Might just be an equaliser on the cards here, Martin.
Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his frame there.
Good stop by the goalkeeper from the free kick.
It's not easy, is it, when you're behind that wall? You can't always see it, but fine handling by the keeper.
Corner played into the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now.
Here they are, the Manchester United fans, hoping that this is a prelude for better things. They have got the lead, they haven't been at their very best, but of course they're capable of upping a gear.
Alan McAnally, news of a goal from Molyneux, over to you.
It's a goal.
Trying to slip it through. Good deep cross towards the far post. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Well, apologies for interrupting Alan McAnally there. Confirmation for you that Wolves scored in that match. They are winning 1-0.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it.
Well, when you're winning by a goal, a manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but they couldn't do it there with that miss.
Now James. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Now 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Of 3 minutes of added
Rice.
Time.
Pogba. Oh, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
Well, that's half time at 1-0.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Game started by Manchester United.
Must take the lead here. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Manchester United have scored here.
just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his frame there.
I must say the defender took a chance and got away.
Well, when you're winning by a goal, a manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but...
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Bowen. Rice. Bowen, looking for teammates in the middle.
Gonna try one now. Well, against all the odds, they've got an equaliser here.
Well, can you believe it? I certainly didn't see that coming. It's a good goal, and look at the celebrations. All of a sudden, they feel they're in with a good shout here.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. So, away we go at 1-1. At Vicarage Road for us today, Alan McAnally. News of a goal, I understand.
It's a second goal for Aston Villa. 50 minutes played, 2-0.
Thanks, Alan. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Really strong play in the tackle. A quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture for Manchester United, and they'll be facing Everton away from home.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Excellent interception. What do you think about West Ham's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Aston Villa, aren't they, in their next match. And difficult to call. I don't think there's too much between the two sides.
Can he carve out an opportunity for a shot? Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Very good positioning by the defender. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area.
To take the lead.
And in it goes towards the far post. And what a good ball into the middle.
Well, it's come straight to him. It's a simple enough header, but he's just mistimed it so bad. Badly.
And the manager, Alan, is making the... this change here. Substitution will take place.
Yeah, he's certainly chipped in with a really good performance and got a good goal too.
He's cut it out. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Nicola Pepe. He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Rashford! That's a brilliant goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
The goal then for Manchester United.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
A real surprise for West Ham, who have let the other team get in front.
And there's the interception.
I think we've seen it, the visitors controlling possession, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously his team's losing, that's bad enough, but no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. With great vision here. Cross is blocked, far too close across to the keeper. A bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal.
At the Vitality Stadium, there's been a goal. Alan McAnally can tell us about it.
It's a second goal for Bournemouth. 72 minutes played, 2-0.
Thanks, Alan. Rashford. Rashford with the ball now. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Good interception there. Well, it's not the ideal conditions for viewing, but actually for playing, it's not too bad. Did you enjoy playing in this sort of rain, Alan?
Well, I did, because when the surface is slick, you get mistakes off defenders, chances for strikers. Love it.
Taking on a couple of opponents now. He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Now Marcus Rashford. Rashford! That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Manchester United attacking with some momentum now. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. He works so hard on his heading, he needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
That will go down as a wasted chance.
So I think he's just mistimed that, whatever. It's a shocking miss.
If they do win, Manchester United will have thoroughly deserved it, and they should win from this position. Cleared the ball. Able to intercept here. Lanzini, Cullen, look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. Still 2-1, time ticking away, not quite to set in stone the result yet. Can you think what it's going to mean for their next game, Alan?
Well, Manchester United go up against Everton after this, and certainly not hit the heights out here today. They can play better.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Pereira. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And that's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And come off the goalkeeper, still in play. There's only a minute to go. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. The opposition gets the ball out of harm's way. Fernandez maybe just miss-kicked it a little bit there, and
pass goes straight to the opposition. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Rashford!
And there it is, it is over. It's a routine time of the season, it always seems from the outside, maybe for the players themselves, but the job is just the same week in, week out. They've gone about the job here very professionally.
As long as they can keep things together in this manner and keep on grinding out results, you know what, they're going to be in the shake-up here.
Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his frame there.
Bowen looking for teammates in the middle.
Gonna try one now. Well, against all the odds, they've got an equaliser here.
Well, can you believe it? I certainly didn't see that.
To take the lead.
Well, what a good ball into the middle.
Well, it's come straight to him. It's
Nicola Pepe. He fancies his chances getting past these players.
Rashford! That's a brilliant goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched.
Gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Must take the lead here.
It comes out off the...
Manchester United have scored here.
Pepe,
who fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Rashford! That's a brilliant goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Can we ask you a question? Thank you for answering the question.